In this problem, we have to determine the correct substrate for the given products of three ozonolysis reactions.